So last night I exported today's videos and I uploaded them this morning, put them public, and then realized I had accidentally exported both of them in 30 frames per second. So I'm now re-exporting to re-upload, and it's 4 p.m. I've wasted a lot of time today because of this. Now, I'm actually playing a bit of Splatoon while this exports, because my friends, the challenge is approaching, needed some people for a chaps play. They needed some people for a recording of Splatoon, so I'm not in a call or anything, I'm just playing blind in a team match, so who knows how this is gonna go. It went pretty good. We had a few matches. Well, I actually made a Skype group, temporary Skype group, with some people who were not challenges approaching, like myself, who were in that recording, and we were just kind of conversing and strategizing with each other. It was fun. I haven't actually played Splatoon in a while, but it's been fun to play it again, so yeah. However, the project has been scrapped. I don't know the exact reason why. I know that people were disconnecting, there was Stelly's computer overheating and all that stuff, but still, it was fun to play the game again. And now, Galaxy's going back in because I have some stuff to record.
Stop.
Copyright.
What?
Copyright.
Oh, really?
Even though it's sped up, but I don't think. Stop. So as you can see, I am not in my own house. It's actually almost 2 a.m. Jesus. I am at Brandon's, I'm staying over, we're reading the Attack on Titan manga, but more on that later. I wanted to make today's vlog about Star Wars The Force Awakens. Awakened? Awakens? The one, S? Awakens?
Yeah.
Okay, Star
Wait,
Wars...
Wait, hold on, let me...
The Force Awakens. Myself and my dad just went to see it, and then my dad dropped me off here. Brandon's already seen it.
Oh, my computer just broke.
Oh, God. Brandon's already seen it, so I figured he could give his verdict as well. My dad said that he basically thought, oh, this is nice, I like the characters, it's Star Wars, who doesn't like Star Wars, but it's just Episode 4's plot. I agree with him. You agree?
Yeah,
the giant Death Star?
Yeah.
They gotta fly down a trench into the... Spoilers, by the way.
Let's make Episode 4, but let's, like, make it new.
This will be a completely spoiler-filled vlog, by the way.
Han Solo dies.
Yeah. Yeah, Han Solo dies. Not something I was expecting to happen.
I was. 4chan ruined it.
I thought you didn't look up spoilers beforehand.
Oh, it's so hard to get away from it. 4chan put it all over Reddit, and I use Reddit really often. Yeah.
Well. And then Chewie goes mental and just starts killing everybody, which is freaking cool. But, no, overall, I did enjoy it. It's been a while since I watched the first six. I kind of wanted to do a marathon before going to see this one, but I didn't get the chance to. And this is actually only the third movie I've watched this year, Brandon. I'm supposed to be doing 52 again. I've watched
did
the.
Did you do 52 last year?
Yeah, I did The Martian so far this year.
Is that any good?
Yeah, smoshed the movie.
Why would you do that to yourself?
And now Star Wars, but yeah. I'm actually curious if they're gonna do a new Lego Star Wars.
Oh yeah.
Do you think?
Oh, of course. There's no way.
They
did a Lego Star Wars for...
The Clone Wars.
Yeah, so of course they're going to.
Yeah, I know this isn't the best review. It's not even really a review. It's just my general opinions, I guess. But, It was over 2 hours long, I think.
It's like 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours, yeah. But, Do you have any... other thoughts? Because I legitimately can't think of anything else other than I enjoyed it because it's Star Wars.
Yeah, that's just how it was. Yeah.
You went to see it with Aaron, right?
And Jack.
Oh.
And my mom. And my dad and my sister.
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought you were just with Aaron.
I saw it again with just me and Aaron and Jack.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
BB-8. I want one.
Good luck.
No. Brandon said that there's like a life-size one that's like $50,000 or something like that.
It's... Here, let me Google it.
I want one. You know the one that you guys saw on the vlog that Aaron has? I want one of those now. I didn't realize that the plot is basically centered around BB-8. I guess that's another parallel to episode 4, because the plot there is kind of centered around R2, trying to get, like, the Leia message or whatever. The whole plot of this is just BB-8's trying to get a map to some place so they can find Luke Skywalker, who does show up at the end. I thought maybe the whole trilogy was going to be about them trying to find Luke, but no, they find him at the end of this one.
And he looks really derpy.
He's gotten old. It's like, what, next year I think it's 40 years.
He didn't age well.
No, next year it's 40 years since A New Hope was released.
Yeah, he didn't age well.
Neither did Leia. Apparently she
looks like shit.
Apparently she had to lose like 4 stone or something like that before they could film that.
Because it would be like, oh, did Princess Leia become obese? What?
I mean, yeah. Major plot point, I suppose, the main villain of the film, Kylo Ren, is actually Leia and Han Solo's son. I almost said daughter. Fair enough. I got confused at first because there's a scene where Kylo Ren's there's a scene where Kylo Ren is like, "I'll finish what you started, grandfather," and then it shows Darth Vader's banged up helmet. And I was like, hold on a minute. Darth Vader is Luke's dad, not Han's. And then I was like, oh wait, Leia. Yeah, because you always just associate with Luke, I am your father. It's not just Luke, I am your and also Leia's father. But yeah, so I can definitely see him doing a new Lego Star Wars once all 3 movies are out. I think they've got some Force Awakens stuff in Disney Infinity. So we could play that. My dad probably has it.
Let's do it. I found an Attack on Titan, YouTube poop, but it's Attack on Mexico.
Oh my god, I know that one.
And it's Trump.
I've seen it. Anyways, no, wait. Stop. We're gonna end off, or spend tonight reading through the manga. Brandon was supposed to be waiting to read the manga, but decided to read like 5 chapters.
Yeah, it was 5.
5 chapters.
I couldn't stop.
While I was out, so he's ahead, so I'm just catching up. And then, like, we weren't... I at least wasn't going to be reading the manga, because I wanted my first reactions to be of the anime. But I caved. I've already seen enough spoilers. I want to just see the everything that happens now, basically. So, yeah. Also, Brandon has a sweet Pokemon mug.
Rachel got that for me.
Who?
You haven't met her yet. You will.
Okay.
She knows of you.
Oh. Anyways, that is going to go ahead and do it for today's vlog. Let me know in the comments what you think or thought of Star Wars, because I know I'm seeing it kind of late. And by the time this is out, it will have been out for a while. So, yeah, I enjoyed it. Did you enjoy it? Star Wars? It's
good. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Because it's Star Wars.
Yeah. I love Star Wars.
Anyway, that is going to do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.
Bye.